Welcome back from that short break. We are signing out in style today. Mubadete mutolenga tulimu vya ambale vya dao vya culture vya chinga munga. Yeah, kagundi tu wakafudeka kwa Ugandan. We are taking it to the stomach. They say the only way to a man's world is through the stomach. I disagree, but on this one, I might just agree. If you look at the setup we have here, if you look at the plates we are going to use, kwa gamba walio lideko umu restaurant, ni wakulete mele ngeliko ka flag ka Uganda. We are not talking about anything else. We are talking about the new menu that La Chateau Restaurant. That is going to be put through. And in studio, I'm very humbled to have an assistant chef, and that is Mbabazi Bonita. You're welcome to the show.
Thank you. Mm.
So who came up with this idea of doing a Ugandan independence dish?
Actually, it's like a tradition in our restaurant. Mm. Whenever we have special days, we always try to infuse, since our restaurant is Belgian, we always try to infuse the Belgian cuisine with the Ugandan cuisine, or with the occasion of the day, that occasion of the cuisine with the Belgian cuisine.
Well, for us in Uganda, we know the only Ugandan food, matoke, mchere, vinyo, wabijanjaro, ngatuko mao. We do a Rolex. But what are you going to do for us today? What's the name of the dish that you're preparing for us this Independence?
Today, actually, we have starters, main course, and dessert. Mm-hmm. Yes.
So, the starter.
The starter.
First of all, what is a starter? We usually say, I need a starter. Need to be money.
Go be money. Mm-hmm.
What is a starter?
A starter is a dish that you have before the main course. It's supposed to be an aperitif. It's supposed to prepare your stomach for the main course.
So what's the starter for this independence dish?
The starter, we're having vegetables. We'll use this plate.
In a nice one.
Yes. All these are plates. We'll use... I don't know if any of you knows Anoyesta, but this is one of our creative ways. This is a shell of Anoyesta. Yes, they're imported. So we thought that by using Anoyesta, since it's Belgian, we are trying to intermarry Belgium and Uganda. Yes, we are actually making an intermarriage. Since for us we are Belgian, we are in Uganda. We don't want to leave out the Belgian cuisine, but we also don't want to leave out the Ugandan cuisine. And since it is an Independence Day, we want to infuse those two together to intermarry them. So our starter, we have vegetables, a mixed assorted vegetables. It's a salad, a Nile part salad. With mixed vegetables, yes.
Bino tubi gula wa, biva Belgium wa wabe ya wano?
No. Bino ibia fe, bine ino, the vegetables za fe, broccoli, carrots.
Mubi gula mbutale wa wao?
Nakasero.
Uchilaba, Uganda.
Yes. So we buy them from Nakasero. It has, it's a Nile patch, it's a Nile patch salad. Yes. So, since it is a starter, it doesn't have to be a lot. It is something very small.
So you did Yulika daga yaria gamba abantu balekera okuhipinga, so still it continues, it doesn't have to be a lot. Mundu butono
and at the end of the day you're full actually. And
really?
Yes.
So
it comes with a creamy lemon and creamy lemon sauce. So now here, this creamy lemon sauce is the Belgian.
So okute nakasero?
Yes.
Ojita demo la chaton?
Yes.
Okay.
So now this is the Belgian.
If somebody wants to do this at home, what do they have to go through? What's the process?
This? This is just a salad.
Like they cut what? Just say exactly what they cut so they can know what to cut.
They cut broccoli, nail patch. Actually, you can use any
cucumber.
Yes.
Are those French beans or straight beans?
French beans.
French beans.
any vegetables that you'll be having at home, because a salad, it doesn't really have a recipe.
And what makes this cream?
The cream. Actually, it's not cream. This is
okay, this is
this is just
finishing.
But finishing, you can eat it because everything that comes with food, these are bell peppers. Everything
so the red bell pepper, then the yellow bell pepper.
Yes.
Bell pepper gojimani. Bell pepper go to eat a green pepper. See?
Anchati, only available green, but this, this you can call it red pepper or yellow
pepper. Nenanga fananga green pepper.
Yes.
Yeah, bell pepper.
So.
What's that?
These are caviar.
The rich man's dish.
So there, with a flag, you can put it on.
So,
No, So that we can put it in the
Oh, so this is the starter for our independence menu.
Yes, this is the starter.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, it's okojire obokajize. This is the starter that you're going to have for independence. If you would like to enjoy something Ugandan and Belgian.
Auntie, we have a menu. So you can choose to pick a starter, a main course, or a dessert. You can have them separate, or you can have them all. Yes,
so
they're
this,
different prices.
Is this a new thing that you've done? The fusion of Ugandan and Belgian and... Then this thing, I don't know. You said
it's
called
oyster.
I love it. It looks really amazing. I think. Yeah.
And this is food from our own farmers. Abadi mubiaro, abadi muchibuga, mere ya feya wane Uganda.
Ah, okay, this is a start. Now the main course.
So the main
or maybe,
course. We'll have a menu. A menu is a steak.
This is the one you put your bronze.
So a menu, we have for us in a restaurant, we use the Ankole cows, the ones with
the long
horns.
Yes, because they really have soft beef, very tender. And in a restaurant, we actually don't we don't spice our steaks. Yes,
you,
we
you
leave
want
them
to remain natural
so that someone can have the beef and feel the beefness of the steak. Yes.
So for the survival of our restaurant, people have to keep rearing cows.
Yes.
Healthy cows. And I from it.
So today we'll be having a steak.
What's that wrapped around it?
Spinach.
Oh, what does the spinach do to it?
The spinach. Actually, we are trying to stay healthy, to keep our clients healthy. So these days, actually, the past few months since the year began, we've been trying to come up with recipes, with different recipes of the, with bio recipes, healthy recipes, salads. Even when you have a beef, you can have a salad or something that will come with a beef that is healthy. Yes.
You know, we are celebrating breast cancer. This is the breast cancer month. And there are particular meals that people are advised to eat, natural foods that can keep cancer at bay. Actually, that is one of them, yeah?
Yes.
Broccoli.
So this is amaranthus. The beef will come with on a bed of amaranthus. Amaranthus, dodo, dodo, waffy, yes, just stir fried, yes.
Amaranthus is dodo. For how long do you prepare the amaranthus for it to remain natural, without losing its nutrients?
We don't actually prepare it for a very long time, yes. We just stir fry it so that it can remain a bit crunchy. You know, it has some stems and something. So it has to remain a bit crunchy. Yes. So we don't really prepare it for a long time. It's just a short time just to make it soft, not to be so raw for the clients. Yes, but also to leave the
nutrients.
Yes. So this is our steak. It's wrapped with spinach, baby spinach. Baby spinach is different from the this other spinach, the Makiwa spinach. Baby spinach has more nutrients. It is healthier. Just like you see a baby. Umano mtoto tarara rara.
Yeah.
Yes. Just a few health diseases, but umano mtoto tarara anga mtu mkubwa.
Mfuliana akawo kakana.
Sinjara,
zinkugambi la shoto.
So it comes with peppercorn sauce, green peppercorn sauce.
What's in there?
It's some cream. Yes, we instead of using the black peppercorn, we use green peppercorn.
Okay.
Yes. So.
No, it's learning, really. This looks amazing already. Yeah?
Yes.
Many of the pictures I've been reading of you go to a very posh restaurant and they give you is. Like on a white plate like this. Yeah.
So this is our sauce.
Mm.
And let me get the accompaniment.
And what's this?
This is a sweet potato and carrot mash.
Okay.
So actually people know that mashed potato should only be of Irish. But for us in our restaurant, we came up with sweet potato and carrot mash.
Wow.
Awesome.
And it is also very good with helping the body fight cancer cells.
Yes.
By the way.
So this is our
main course.
Oh, wow. So where do we put the flag?
The flag? You can put it on top, you can, since it is independence.
Wow.
So what do I call this?
Kati, this is the starter.
This is the main course.
This is the main course.
Yes.
Etambulira ko kano. India ya chigaga, actually I think in parliament, no zabandi, bandi, they say me, well, there's no, even this plate, there's no way you can hit this plate, however much you want. Yeah.
Mwani tulese netuwa natuke ndo kwenjo inge mintubi, ngawe mulieyo. But we're going to be celebrating independence on the 9th of October. This is Chef Mbabazi Bonita. She comes from Lashaton restaurant. Where is it found?
Zambia. Opposite Rupati Mall. Yes.
Now, if you're in Zambia, if you're around Kampala, if you're flying in, if you're headed out and you want to celebrate independence in a good and fantastic way, you can head over to Lashaton restaurant in Zambia and be able to have this very fantastic, good looking meal. I think Nzenziku Senga Sina Nakuria because of how fine and very beautiful this food
is. And everything
looks.
Is natural and Ugandan, prepared by Ugandans.
Yes.
I mean, what else does the person
it's
want?
A fusion of Belgium and Uganda, and of course, everything they do here is very healthy, as you can see. Na FM Preketu Bidye Aban today is also live on Facebook, so if you're in a taxi and watching, you'll be able to watch a live feed. But for us, this is stay by, let's enjoy the meal, and happy independence on the 9th of October.